you're ever in Ubud, Bali, you have to make your way to Ari's Book and Garden Cafe. It is so magical. Look at it. It's this little cafe with books and maps and guides and coffee and lemon tarts. And there's a little secret garden at the back that's just so precious. There's an outdoor pavilion as well. And it's really quiet and peaceful here. Let's have a look at the garden. It's so green. And it has so many flowers and a little koi pond. Lotus. Oh, magical.